Hello students, lovely good morning to all. I am Neeraj Paul from LPM Public School, Golabazar, Gorakhpur. I welcome you to online classes. Students, in our previous video lecture, we have discussed about the exercise of chapter 1, exercise number A, B and C. We have already completed. In this video, I will explain the exercise of chapter 1st, exercise number D, that is, answer the following question. Exercise number D is, answer the following question. In this exercise, there are 5 questions. Question number 1st and 2nd, and the answer of question number 1st and 2nd I have mentioned here. We will discuss on this. So students, look at the board. Question number 1st is, differentiate between hardware and software. Give 2 example of each. Question number 1st is, differentiate between hardware and software, and you have to give 2 example on each. Students, hardware. First of all, we will know about hardware. Students, the part of a computer which can be seen and touched are called hardware. The part of a computer which can be seen and touched are called hardware. Suppose that, for example, keyboard, mouse, CPU, monitor, these all we can touch. So students, the part of computer that we can see and touch are called a hardware. And software, a set of instruction is called software. There are 2 types of software. First is application software and second is system software. System software, like operating system Windows 98, Windows XP, Windows Vista, Windows 10, these all are the operating system software. And application software, Microsoft Office, MS Paint, CorelDRAW, these all are the application software. Clear everyone? Now come to the next question. Next question is, explain the different type of monitors. Students, in our previous video, I have already explained about the types of monitor. And today's question is, explain the different type of monitor. Okay? Students, there are 3 types of monitor. There are 3 types of monitor. First is CRT. Second is LCD and third is LED. I have already mentioned here. First is CRT, second is LCD and third is LED. Students, CRT stands for cathode ray tube. LCD stands for liquid crystal display. And LED stands for light emitting diode. Okay, clear everyone? You have to learn all the full form of the following types of monitors. Once again, listen me carefully. CRT stands for cathode ray tube. LCD stands for liquid crystal display. And LED stands for light emitting diode. Clear everyone? Now, I have mentioned here few lines about CRT, LCD and LED. Student, CRT monitor. CRT monitor is the oldest among the 3 types of monitor. CRT is the oldest monitor among the 3 types of monitor. CRT monitor consume more power They are generally very expensive. And the second one is LCD. Students, LCD stands for liquid crystal display. These monitors are light in weight and consume less power as compared to CRT. LCD monitor occupy lesser space than CRT monitor. These monitors are also produce sharp image. And the next one is LED monitor. Students, LED monitor is stand for light emitting diode. These monitors are also light in weight and consume lesser power than CRT and LCD. Students, nowadays LED monitor are in demand due to their high quality picture and display. And LED monitor is the latest type of monitor. Clear everyone? Now come to the next question, that is question number 3. Okay? Now students, question number 3rd is, what do you understand by an operating system? Give examples. The question is asking about operating system. You have to tell what is operating system. So students, I have mentioned here answer of question number 3rd, operating system. Listen me carefully. Students, operating system is a type of system software which acts as a link between the computer and user. Once again, listen me. Operating system is a type of a computer and students, once again, listen me carefully. Operating system is a type of system software which act as a link between the various part of a computer and the user. It makes computer run. Hence, it is the most essential part of a computer. Linux, Mac, Windows and Unix are some example of operating system. Students, Microsoft Windows is one of the most popular operating system. The example of Microsoft Windows operating systems are Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10 and Windows. Okay, students, once again look at the board. Question number 3rd is, what do we understand by an operating system? Give example. The answer of this question is, operating system is a type of system software which act as a link between the various part of a computer and the users. It makes a computer run. Students, Microsoft Windows is one of the most popular operating system. Example of Microsoft Windows are Windows 7, Windows 8 and Windows 10. Clear everyone? Now come to the next question, that is question number 4. Okay? Okay students, question number 4 is, define application software and name its type. You have to write the example of application software. So students, application software. In computer, an application refers to any program or a group of program which is specifically designed for the end user. End user, what is an end user? An end user is a person for whom a software or device is particular design. It means, students, such software does not show the actual functioning of a program but shows you direct output. Let us understand this with the help of an example. When you sorry, when your parents go to an ATM, they withdraw some money by following some instruction, and all the activities displays on the screen. At the end, they collect the amount. Do they know how the whole process takes place? They might not be aware of it. This is how an application software works. Students, application software is specifically designed to perform a particular task. For example, students, MS Paint, MS Word are the example of application software. Here you can see, I have written here, in computer, an application refers to any program or a group of program which is specifically designed for the end user. An end user is a person for whom a software or device is particularly designed. Example, MS Paint and MS Word are the example of application software. Clear, students? Now I have explained exercise number D, question number 1, 2, 3 and 4. You have to write it in your CW copy and you have to learn it. Okay, students? Now, next day I will explain the next topic, next exercise. Bye bye everyone. Have a good day. Stay home, stay safe.